How we can create split screen effect in DaVinci Resolve. I'm going to effect library and searching for video collage. Drag and drop to my first shot, I'm selecting my first video and I'm gonna change the workflow in the effect tab from create background to create tile. I want a 5 in the columns and 1 in the row. After that, I'm gonna adjust parameters. I'm gonna remove the unnecessary space and also I wanna remove the round corners in my video. Copy the settings and paste into the next one. Just right click, copy, and right click the second clip and paste attributes. And I'm gonna do the same with all my shots. After that, I click on my first clip and choosing active tile 2. On my second video, I'm gonna choose active tile 2. And the third video, I'm choosing active tile 3, 4, and 5. And you can also change the position how you like it.